you do the mud, you're losing like 20 years of your life. But it depends, it's on a person. Some people lose it right away, and some people will take them some time. You're losing 20 years, and if this is working very good on you, you're gonna find yourself with the diapers. So you don't want to do it. Now the mud is fun. Listen, it's a life experience. You've never been on the Dead Sea, try being on the Dead Sea.